All right, so I work at this country club in security, and we're going to go break in. Okay, so my supervisor knows I'm doing it, and he's okay with it. I'm doing this like so we could prove that we need to make some improvements. The goal is to get all the way to the office, drop off a burrito for my supervisor, and leave. I have to do this without breaking any perimeters, any alarms, and without being on camera.
You feel nice.
All my supervisor knows is that it's happening tonight, sometime tonight. Wish me luck. So we just left the bar, got a drink in, got the courage going. Now we're gonna go get the burrito. Mission is a. We are at Santana's getting the burrito. This is my accomplice. Go time. We have entered the property. We're making our way. Okay, so it looks like I got my bearings. Have a pretty good idea of where I'm at. Let the mission continue. One of the security guards in a car almost spotted me, so I had to jump onto this floor, and now there's dirt all over me. Somebody's dog saw me, and he started barking really loud. I'm about to enter an area where there's cameras, so you probably won't hear from me for a little bit. Okay, so I'm pretty sure the entire security department knows that I'm doing this, and I think I spotted one posted up, so I have to change my route. Alright, I got away from that guard. I'm going somewhere I've never been through before, but we're still gonna do this. I'm literally within 100 yards of the office. I almost got spotted, but you know what ninjas do. The office is right there. I'm gonna leave it on a golf cart. Burrito drop off time. I'll go. Alright, the burrito was dropped off. Now it's time to make our escape. Alright, let's make it or break it. I am about 400 yards from freedom. I don't know if you can hear that. I didn't mention it before, but there's a fucking river I have to cross every time.
Okay. So, apparently I don't know my measurements, because that's a whole lot more than 400 yards. I got lost again. I think I may have broken a perimeter beam. I guess we'll see if the security guards show up. Okay. We've made our exit. I'm just waiting for my getaway driver. Good times. Right on time, getaway car.
We did it. Dropped off the burrito. Now I'm gonna call the supervisor, let him know that his team has failed.